Diseases never really disappear. They just stop spreading because we make it harder for them. That's the idea behind herd immunity. When a community is protected from infectious diseases because they can't easily spread from person to person. So how do we actually get herd immunity? Herd immunity has been a big goal of public health ever since vaccines were invented. The idea is when enough people get vaccinated, or they've already had the disease and built up some immunity from it, it stops the spread. But here's the thing, some diseases can reinfect people. So really the ultimate goal isn't herd immunity, it's elimination, where we get rid of the disease from the community altogether. Experts suggest the way of doing that is to vaccinate everyone who can safely get the shot. That way, we're not just protecting ourselves, we're protecting newborns, people with weakened immune systems, and the elderly too. And Canada's actually done this before. We've eliminated diseases like smallpox and polio. But like any chain, we're only as strong as our weakest link. And when it comes to measles, we've lost our gold standard elimination status. We earned that back in 1998 thanks to our strong public health and vaccination program. So if we lose that collective protection, what happens then? Well, disease can spread through the community again. And with something like measles, it spreads fast. It has a really high infection rate, especially because it's airborne. That means if you come into contact with someone who has it, there's a really good chance you'll get it too. And it's not just the infection itself that's the problem. Measles can lead to complications, things like respiratory failure, brain swelling, hearing loss, vision loss, or even death. So here's the bottom line. Herd immunity isn't just a science term, it's a social contract. Vaccinations can not only protect the person getting the shot, but others in the community as well, by preventing the spread. Because the moment we let our guard down, diseases remind us they've never really gone away. They've just been waiting for an opening.